Every time His Royal Majesty goes around, he doesn't just go alone. We have three resplendent wheels. And I don't know for the Tejuo shows, the number three is very, very significant. When you talk about Iyalode Bisoye Tejuo shows, is the third Iyalode of Egbaland. When you talk about Kabiyesi Tejuo show, is Karongwi the third, the Oshile of Okeono Egba. And you cannot talk about Kabiyesi Karongwi the third without talking about the three Oloris. They are resplendently seated there. Please, let's put our hands together for the Olori. And just before we call the next guest and we do the next thing, I just want to bring to our attention that a year ago, we lost our mother, Mama Chief H.I.D. Awolowo, on the 19th of September, 2015. It is very instructive that Mama Bisoye Tejuosho also passed on the 19th of September, you know, 1996. Please, I don't know whether you see any similarities there, but at this juncture, we want to do something together. I'd like us to turn to page 11 on the program pamphlet in our hands. One thing that we have talked about Mama here is industry. We say she's the first female industrialist in Nigeria. That means she's putting a lot of work, and that is the beauty of the Yoruba nation. We are going to do this recitation together, celebrating industry, celebrating hard work, celebrating enterprise, and celebrating what the Yoruba nation stands for. It's on page 11. It's going to be in Yoruba. Aoka ise logun ise odabe ni pe baba wa je efojunjo ni won ko ninu iwe alawiye won, and o je nkan ti eni to ba kawe nigba ta wa kawe ngba a aja bi bata di doje e ejo eye fifila gigele hi I igi ji jagun jagun o ye ma ka lo boye se le roti. Okay, e ma ja e je skip yoku ta ba ti wa de wi wahala, you know, si yi yanmu yanmu. So we're going to do it together, celebrating industry, celebrating the need for you to work with your hands. Ma de fe ka la enu wa soke die ka le ka nitori pe enu kan la ni owo meji la ni eti meji la ni so enu yen ko wo ma block enu ki eti ma block enu afi ka la enu yen daada. Are we ready to go? Sha ti setan lati lo ti ma ti so 3-4 mo fe ka jo pe po ni obode fe gbo ohun wa e je ba so fe to wa legbe yi pe won fe gbo ohun yin sa won fe gbo ohun yin ma. All right. Ise logun ise. Let's go together. Ise logun ise. To Feolola, Abio Wani Quatata, Aya Yel Citerni Terni, Dekio Deni Tirago, Kiori Bimoti Yemusio, Yam Beformoti Ogma, Ekum Beformoti Sakiri, Mafo Wuro Sheri or Remi, Murasi She. I want a cocassono, Larry Benye, Tony Pe, To Basi Walla would join when you don't fair cautionary. Sora ki o ma fara we won iya nbo fomo ti ko gbon ekun be fomo ti sakiri na fo wuro sere ore mi mura si ise ojo nlo. That is the Yoruba nation. That is the core of what we hold on to here. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, join me as we welcome Pastor Wole Dosunmu.
Thank you very much. One more time. Omanda tabaniru away to buy.
Yes, when you mean to say no.
Sherry, one of me late con Ishe Bere Loni Monday and ye legbewa Eje Kamura Kagbadura Si Baba wa to Showati. Omanda kama roti awon mo se n kori eni baba obirin ah baba obi e se ranti pa te run lo slate mo wa nu oyin gba yen mo ri be se mu kalamu te fi n ko sori slate gbe ba ko ton le ba tun mu owo le fi pare baba n bari e owo te fi pa shock yen re le ba tun fi pa ju e ni powder ni sa ara e na ni ni bayi a tun gbo oro lenu baba wa ti won soju kabiyesi awujale ti akile ijebu mo ti fi won lekan o wo baba ki won wa laarin wa sugbon awon ise gbogbo wa na la mo pe ose to koja la soju di oba sugbon won fi ise ran kabiyesi ebu mawe ti ago iwoye awon o ba soro nipa mama wa Oloye Bisoye Tejuosho OON tori na ma fe ka se kabiyesi tori le fun baba kabiyesi Abdulrazak Adenugba ebu mawe ti ago iwoye eje apanu ko ka se kabiyesi o eje orin le daada e wa bangbo soke ko orin le daada.
Let me stand on existing protocol. But nevertheless, I congratulate Alailua Oba Tejuosho for what we are doing for Mama today. I'm here standing on the instruction of our one and only Oba Dr. Sikiru Kaode Adetodo, the Awujale of Ijebula. The MC has said it all. Baba is Baba. And we all know what Baba has passed through for quite 3 days now. And that's why he could not be here in person. And it was us, three of us, myself, Alaye Odogbolu, and Alaye Aba, to represent him. Awa Agbalagbani, Dido Dido, Nikolo Dido. Yellow day at Abalosi, I said it all. Likewise, all that was spoken. I want to know what they do about our Ankwagwa. I bump my mama. And I want to charge our women of today to try and follow the steps or emulate our mama, Chief Mrs. Bisoye Esther Tejuosho. We are celebrating mama today, yes. Well, how many of our women in our society today who can beat their chest that tomorrow, I'm sure, what our darling
Oba Tejuosho is doing for Mama today, yes, my children and people can do the same to me. Oh yeah, keep going. Can't see what you are. But I'm a lot of kill that one on my soul, but why? Allah ilu ababa ni ka so fun yin pe dada te se leyin mama awon omo tin na wa se tu be fun yin tori awon agbalagba ni eni fe lo sin egbon e oho to mo me dani o npo we ni ele te se fun mama yi. Omo na ri nkan te se but pepe lo un sharo egbo eto efere ki jobi gbogbo awa ta na wa bi nkan ayo lele yi o ba nkan ti pelu laye loju aye wa nkan ayo na lo ma se re le wa. Tabatun pe tabatun lo ton nkan ayo na lo ma sele le wa. Once again the entire family of Tejuosho baba ni kinkin pe e ku di le mo Olorun atubo duro ti yan awa ta wa bi gbogbo ala ma pada si wa laye wa ta lafia o. Thank you very much and God bless.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, your excellencies, for your patience.
When I in awesome walk,
let's sing together, consider.
Consider all the works that.
Come on, let's stand together as we sing. I see
the star. I hear the rolling thunder. Thy path throughout the universe. Then sings my soul. How great thou art now, how great thou art.
Come on, that sets my soul.
My Savior God to thee. How great thou art.
When I think that God his son not sparing,
that God his son
sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burdens gladly bearing.
He bled and died,
to take away. Come on, sing it loud. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
My Savior God to thee, yeah. How great thou art. Is he great this morning? Then sings my soul, my Savior, dancing. Hey.
mela imela okata.
Come on, Jeff. You sound like it.
Ime.
Thank you, Lord. Let's say thank you for a life well spent.
Imela.
Come on, let's sing it loud. Imela. If you know it, sing it loud. It just says, thank you, Lord. We thank him for our mother. Imela, say.
Oh, God, oh, yeah, Keru. Imela, Imela. Imela, Imela,
while we're here, if you don't mind, for us to continue to give praise to a great God. I know we have great people here, but then the writer says, amongst the gods, who is like you? Glorious in holiness, fearful in praises, doing wonders. He is the God that is above all gods. He is the King that is above all kings. So the writer says of him, my lips will praise you, thus will I bless you while I lift up my hands in your name. He is worthy of all the praise. Abeokuta, if you believe so, clap your hands and make some noise this afternoon. Well, to take us further is a father in the journey, a father in the country, a father in the music worldwide. Please welcome Chief Commander Ebenezer Obe. And please remain standing as he comes.
While the band of evangelists, Professor Ebenezer, when you are talking about Ebenezer Obe and the Tejuosho family, there is no song that has not been sung in favor of Mama by evangelist or Chief Commander Ebenezer Obe. And I remember Lati Jota Titelu Egbado Iyalo De Egbashe Di Bisoye Tejuosho Bisoye Tejuosho. Apart from that, when you also look at what he has put together, when KBSE was to be made king, a particular song was released. Dagbo Tejuosho Oshilegba Toto KBSE Oba Tejuosho Oshilegba Kigware Tonwalegba. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on the 7th of July 2013, he was made a professor of music by the Olabisi Onabanjo University. We're talking about evangelist Professor Ebenezer Obe Fabiye. Please, let's put our hands together as he comes on to sing.
The Lord. I know we can do much, much better than that. Praise, 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 praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Today is a great day. A day that we are remembering our mommy, Chief Mrs. Esther Bisoye Tejuosho. She's a special mother to me. And I'm standing on the existing protocol to all of you, our fathers here today, that Mama, a lot has been said about her. I think I'll be able to do something. I think I'll be able to do something by actually expressing myself to much, much better to sing about Mama. She took me as her son, and Mama is a woman of God. She loves God so much, and in everything she did, God always comes first in Mama's everyday affairs. And that is why we all can see, we all can testify that the meaning of that Yoruba, didun didun ni ranti olododo, we are all here testifying to that this morning. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
So, bi baba wa Ebenezer Obeshe di microphone mu ona ni ka biesi His Imperial Majesty lati ilegba lati ilefe oni won ti wa si ilegba ka biesi oni ti ilefe baba wa ka biesi oba eni itan adeyeye oguhusi ojaja keji ti won wo arin wa eja se ka biesi o
hello are you here already engineer I improve Lord Mikey.
Hello
engineer
on E again E
D.
On E hello
engineer
Happy as he has someone, only a summer.
Mama, BISOYE ESTHER TEJUOSO. Lola, 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 L
BISOYE. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I am equal to sorrow.
Every color, Mama, Vice President. Oh, Come on, come on, Thank you.
Let's put our hands together once again for Evangelist Professor. Gentlemen, all protocols duly extended. We'd like to get to the awards segment now. In view of the paramount importance of our mother in the area of industry, the organizers of this program thought it necessary that particular awards should be given to individuals who have excelled in various areas of industry. And we're going to be calling them one after the other. When they are called, we'd like them to gently walk up through this aisle to the center stage here, and then a brief citation will be read, and the formal presentation will be given. The process once again, once the name is mentioned, the awardee would come through this spot up to the center stage here, would stay there, the award citation will be read, and the presentation would be made. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please join me as I bring on my co-MC, Muiwa Olanrewaju, to take the first awards, and then we'll bring the first pressing up here, please. We'd like to invite Ms. Funke Buckner Obruse in the house. Please, let's put our hands together for her.
Funke Buckner Obruse is one of the foremost.
Just a minute before the thing rolls. Let's have her here. She is coming gently. Please, let's put our hands together. Let's celebrate her as she comes. Just come gently. Come just gently. All right. Okay.
Roll the prompter.
Funke Buckner Obruse is one of the foremost and prolific event planners in Nigeria. Before founding Sapphire Events in 2003, she worked briefly with Thai Communications, an advert and PR agency. She was born in 1976 to Mr. Segun Buckner, the legendary musician of the Adori Soba Soba theme, and Mrs. Shola Buckner, who deals in Ashoke and creative gift ideas. Funke attended Fountain Nursery and Primary School, Nigerian Navy Secondary School, and University of Lagos, where she studied law. She also went to the Nigerian Law School in Abuja and was called to the Nigerian Bar in year 2000. She practiced very briefly before joining Thai Communications. It was while working there that she began to help out at weddings, parties, and other events. Recognizing the immense significance of managing every event, individual or corporate, with great poise, Funke founded Sapphire Events in 2003 with the aim of making it a one-stop event resource outfit. She's a public speaker who has given lectures at seminars, the Faith Foundation, and churches on entrepreneurial skill, event planning and management, and has launched her own first in a series, The Essential Bridal Handbook, Volume 1. Funke is the Vice President of Association of Professional Party Organizers and Event Managers of Nigeria, an associate member of Women in Management and Business, and an alumnus of Enterprise Development Center of the Pan-African University, now Pan-Atlantic University. Funke is married to Onome Obro, and they are blessed with two beautiful daughters. In recognition of her entrepreneurship skill and her giant strides in event management, Funke Bokna Obro is the recipient of the BISOYE Tejuosho Entrepreneurship Award 2016.
Recognizing her incredible work and significant work in managing events, corporate events and speaking and much more, not looking any older than her teenage pictures. One more time for Funke Bokna Obro. And to present the award to her, please welcome the Speaker of Ogun State House of Assembly, the Right Honorable Suraj Ishola Adekunbi. Please welcome him as he comes to present the award to her.
All right, thank you very much. We also have the second awardee here, Chief Mrs. Onikepo Akande. Please, let's put our hands together for her as she comes on. She's ably represented by the Vice President of the Lagos Chamber of Commerce. Please, let's put our hands together for her as she comes. Citation, please.
Chief Mrs. Onikepo Akande, OONCON, born Onikepo Adisa on October 29, 1944 in Lagos, Nigeria, is a Nigerian economist, accountant, and industrialist who currently serves as the president of the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry and an honorary life vice president of the Nigerian Association of Chambers of Commerce, Industry, Mines, and Agriculture. A native of Ibadan, Oyo State, Nike was born in Lagos as the first of four children into a royal family. She had a secondary school education at Queen School, Ede, now Queen School, Ibadan, after completing a basic education in Ibadan. She holds a BSc in Accountancy from the Northwestern Polytechnic, now University of North London, after graduating in 1968. She is also an alumnus of the Harvard Business School and the International Institute for Management Development. Nike became Nigeria's first female Minister of Industry after she was appointed twice in December 1997 and August 1998 under the Sani Abacha-led administration. She was also a delegate at the 2014 National Conference and member of Nigeria Vision 2010 and Vision 2020. She is an industrialist and economist, board member of the Union Bank of Nigeria and PZ Foundation. She also serves as the director of the National Insurance Corporation of Nigeria and the Nigerian Industrial Development Bank. She currently serves as the president of the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry, a position she holds since December 5, 2015. In 2003, she was conferred as an officer of the Order of the Niger, OON. Nike is also a recipient of a national honor of the Commander of the Order of the Niger, CON, since 2014. In recognition of her achievement as a great industrialist, Mrs. Onikepo Akande is a recipient of the BISOYE Tejuosho Entrepreneurship Award 2016.
Congratulations. And in help in presenting this award, may I respectfully invite His Excellency, the former governor of Osun State, Prince Olagusoye Oyinwolola. Congratulations. Congratulations. One more time, let's put it together for her. Thank you. The next recipient is, of course, another distinguished woman, Mrs. Ibuku Abiodun Awosika, or her representative, if she's around. You can step forward, please. Let's sustain applause for her. Okay, she's ably represented by someone here equally. A man. It's good. Really lovely. And we have
Ibuku Abiodun Awosika was born on December 24, 1962. She is a Nigerian business magnate, author, and motivational speaker. She currently serves as chairman of First Bank of Nigeria. Born as the third child of seven children in Ibadan, the capital city of Oyo State, Ibuku completed her primary and secondary school education at St. Paul's African Church Primary School, Lagos, and Methodist Girls High School, Yaba, respectively, before she proceeded to the University of Ife, now Obafemi Awolowo University, where she graduated with a BSc in chemistry. She holds postgraduate and MBA certificates upon the completion of several business programs at the Lagos Business School and High ESE Business School. While on a compulsory one-year National Youth Service Corps, Ibuku worked as an audit trainee at Akintola Williams & Co. Upon her love for architecture, she left for Alivet Nigeria Limited as showroom manager. In her quest to be independent, she established a furniture manufacturing company called Cubies Limited in 1989 before it evolved into the Chess Center Limited and later Sokoa Chess Center Limited, following a venture merger with Sokoa SA, a guarantee trust fund, in 2004. Ibuku is a fellow of the African Leadership Initiative and has spent Global Leadership Network, member of the Nigerian Economic Summit Group, member of the Board of Nigerian Sovereign Wealth Fund, and chairman, Board of Trustees of Women in Management, Business, and Public Service. On September 7, 2015, Ibuku became the first woman to be appointed chairman, First Bank of Nigeria. In recognition of her great business acumen and her profound leadership and mentoring ability, Ibuku Abiodun Awosika is a recipient of the BISOYE Tejuosho Entrepreneurship Award 2016.
Congratulations. She's ably represented here today by the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Christland University, Professor Oyelana Olatunji, and I respectfully invite the Iyalode of Lagos, Alhaji Bintu Tinubu, to help in presenting this award. A round of applause for her, please. Thank you.
There was a mix-up in the presentation of awards there. The Awosika that was presented to is High Chief Dr. Mrs. Winifred Adefolaon Awosika, OON, who was born to the family of Julius and Bolaji Oshukoro Chieftaincy family in Owo, 1940. She attended government primary school Owo, St. Anne's Girls School, Molete, Ibadan. High Chief Mrs. Awoshikai, who was just presented that award, is what people from this part of the country call Obirin Biokunrin, a man in a woman's garment. Young Adefola got married to late Dr. Chief Victor Oloyede Awoshika in 1963. Dr. Awoshika was a great man of vision, a very hardworking and dedicated man. To our children, High Chief Awoshika is a role model, a great motivator, a woman of high integrity, high intelligence, God-fearing, and remedying them. She's an educationist of high repute, over 40 years of teaching experience. She founded the popular Chrisland Christian Land Educational Organization in Lagos. Chrisland has since grown from a nursery and primary school of the late 70s to include a secondary school and a university, which are sufficiently taking off in Abeokuta, Ogun State. High Chief Dr. Mrs. Awoshika, who was just presented that award, is the chairman of Holy Trinity Hospitals and Estate Clinics. She holds a National Honor of Award of OON, conferred by the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria for her immense contributions to the development of education and economy in Nigeria. She was represented, the award was taken on her behalf by the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Chrisland University, Professor Oyelana Olatunji A. She can be well described as a role model of a woman, a great achiever, a foremost educationist and entrepreneur of no mean repute, an astute administrator, a prudent manager of resources, a publisher, and an avid reader, and a philanthropist. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's celebrate High Chief Dr. Mrs. Winfred Adefolahan Awoshika, OON, for that award that she's just taking. We continue with the program, and we go on the next item. We're just going to have a choreography, very short choreography. We're still going to do the remaining awards very shortly, but then we have the choreography. We'd like to say that His Excellency, the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Chief Yemi Osinbajo, is still going to be here any moment from now. We have it on authority. Any moment from now, he's going to be here. So we don't live a lie, we don't talk a lie. At this juncture, please welcome the choreography. Let's put our hands together for them as they come.
Very hard work.
Of my life. praise with a song in my heart. I worship you every day of my life. For you are God and God alone. In you I put my trust. For you are God and God alone. God alone. In you I put my trust. Sweetest thing in my heart. I worship you every day of my life. I give you praise, sweetest thing in my heart. I worship you every day of my life. For you are God, I'm God alone.
Thank you so much. I do wish you'd be warmer and more generous with your applause, because the heart of Mama was young people, from all I understand, and clearly without innovation, you couldn't have achieved the things that she did. And innovation is what we've seen in the young lady. So one more time for her, please. We'll continue with young people expressing themselves and the arts as we welcome on stage to render a piece for us, the Emerald Choir. And please, when they very generous, they've come a long way and they've been waiting ages. So please be encouraging with your smile, with your applause, and let them feel that you want them to be around. One more time for Emerald Choir, please. And guys, please be aware of the podium. So don't give the young lady a heart attack. She's very worried about it. So be very careful around the podium. one more time.